that's two people. One of them died from malaria, and the other one died from drowning, right? And when he came to visit, he saw that, he saw the black glove he had put up, right? And he told him, he said, oh, but my daughter swims. So teach us how to swim. So through a bad situation, something good has come up that you want to start learning to swim.
So this is the butterfly. So that's a dolphin kick. Oh, that's great.
That's a good kick. Look at you. Keep going, keep going.
Loose paddles, tight paddles.
on top of the water. Ready to go. And then we'll try kicking with our feet. Try kicking. Go one, two, one, two, one, two.
Bye. pool and swimming in the ocean. I highly advise you do not go in the ocean. Natalie, who's a fantastic swimmer, she would not go in the ocean.
I am very impressed. I mean, at the beginning, some of them were fearful to even let go of me and get in the water. And now they're excited to jump in and they're trying stuff on their own. They're putting their head under and they're doing great.
Like,